Directions to Heaven. These things have I written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that ye may know that ye have eternal life, and that ye may believe on the name of the Son of God. God said that you can know for sure that you have eternal life, and the clear way is to simply believe in Jesus. The most famous Bible verse in the entire world says the exact same thing. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. To believe in Jesus does not mean that you simply acknowledge that he existed. The devil himself even does that. To believe in Jesus as one would Santa Claus or the Tooth Fairy is not enough. The Bible teaches that to believe in Jesus means that you must put all of your faith and trust in the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ to save you. In order to be saved by trusting Christ alone, there are a few things that you must understand. We are all sinners. For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. We sin when we break God's law, and everyone has done that. The penalty for our sin is hell. For the wages of sin is death. Since we are all sinners, we will all die, and after death, there are only two choices. There is heaven, and there is hell. There is no purgatory. There is no second chance after death. If you do not have your sins forgiven and washed away by the blood of Jesus, you will end up in the lake of fire. All liars shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. We are not saved by our works. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. In order for something to qualify as a gift, that means that someone else would have to pay for it and give it to you. Salvation qualifies as a totally free gift because Jesus paid for it on the cross. No one goes to heaven by what they do, or they would be able to brag and boast about it. People only go to heaven by trusting in what he did, not what they do. Jesus did all of the work for us on the cross. It helps to put works in their proper place. Two reasons why we should do good works. Our good works show Jesus that we love him. Jesus said, "If ye love me, keep my commandments." Our good works allow us to receive blessings and rewards. If any man's work abide, which he hath built thereupon, he shall receive a reward. We do works to show Jesus that we love and appreciate him and to be blessed with rewards. But you must realize that our good works will never get us through the pearly gates of heaven. Jesus is the only one that can do that. Once we are saved, we are always saved. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. The fact that the gift is eternal means that it will never expire and God will never take it from us. If we committed a sin and God took it months later, it was not eternal, but it was temporary. The gift is eternal and lasts forever. If we commit sin, we will be punished on this earth, but thanks be to God that you can't get kicked out of God's family once you are born again. When a person fully trusts Jesus and accepts him into their heart, they are saved and will automatically go to heaven when they die. But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name. You must acknowledge that Jesus bodily rose from the dead and is the only one that can save you. That if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thine heart that God hath raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. To confess something means to acknowledge it. Do you acknowledge that Jesus Christ is Lord? That means that he is the boss. He is the Messiah. He is the chosen one and the only one that can save you. Do you believe this? Jesus saith unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. Do you believe in your heart that Jesus Christ died for our sins on the cross, and 3 days later he bodily rose from the grave, proving that he is the Lord? If you believe these things, and you believe that eternal life is a free gift purchased by Jesus and it lasts forever, please pray this prayer and ask Jesus to save you. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Dear Jesus, I need you to save me, Jesus, because I cannot save myself. I am trusting only in your blood to wash away my sins, and not in my good works or my religion. Please forgive me of my sins, and please save me from hell. The best way that I know how, I open up my heart to accept you, Jesus, as my personal Savior. Thank you for giving me eternal life. Please help me to serve you and live for you. Amen. Congratulations on your decision to trust Christ.